As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Okay, so the mighty Geralt of Rivia is ready. Now, let's keep going. Explore the remaining of this. Trying to loot as much as I can. It's always great to come back to this awesome game. By the way, this is the third video record tonight, so I am a little bit sleepy. So, excuse if the tone of my voice sounds a little bit lower. Nice armor. Nice armor. Just like Alucard would say. Castlevania. Okay, Witcher, Hunter, Hunters. Just receiving a message from a friend. Okay. I guess this is the end, up here. I wonder if I can jump in the water and dive all the way over there. Surely the game is gonna let me. Oh, so this is that crank, huh? The lift, I mean. This is where, okay. Last episode, I was wondering where that lift goes, and now I know. Okay, let's go back to where is the waypoint. No, I know I'm not too far away from it. I think it's at the far side of this shore town. This guy is still really happy with his flute. Just funny how he's just sitting on his boat doing his music and he just don't care. Like this guy fighting here. The effect of the water, man, just looks amazing. Now we got another little house here. Very druid stylish, man. Vikings, like druids. I really do like that druid Celtic style, this place. It's harvest. Come on, move over. Something's going on here.
You're good and true here. We'll be sure beyond.
May she serve our king worthily. One day we'll meet again.
And we'll all meet King Bran.
What happened to this poor creature? God. Got mutilated.
Newcomer.
That was a horse? Poor thing, man. Holy shit. That looks like he got a list of quests here. Contracts. Beware. Contract, stolen sword, wood, land spirit. That sounds interesting. Mirrors, Gwent lessons. Gwent, sorry. Fish fight. Alright, we keep all that in mind and eventually After 3 years, we're gonna come back and do that.
Farewell to King Bronn. It's not for you to play at.
Only became a Skellig and all?
I know that. But you make sure to be one word.
See, you're settling in like a ship's run aground.
Wanted to look around. I'd like to know where I've landed.
Man in need. He speaks to the gods. Oh, it wasn't a fear.
Madman Lugo, fucking lie. Who's at the tavern the night landed as a boatswain?
I'm bored.
Fucking hell. Not bad.
To have strength to the last.
King's passing.
To your sex port scald.
Madman Lugos.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye.
Not bad.
What's left when we are gone? How shall we be remembered? Will they speak of us with respect or disdain? Bran was a great man. We shall remember him as a hero.
May your axe never crumble.
Oh, they get him. Cut his paunch open, pulled out his guts, and made him run around the tree to the rabbit.
Guts?
Tell the others.
Our time amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are...
You need not do this, child.
I know, but I want to.
God, that's really sad.
'Tis madness. Such a young lass.
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. 'Tis her decision.
She's gonna burn herself. Really heartbreaking, man. That's also true love right there.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt and raid. They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past. For now, he lives in our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
Geralt. We're at a funeral.
You smell wonderful at this funeral.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We've bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black Ones. The gates of Caer Troll stand open. To all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech, dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful.
During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown will step forth.
Haven't seen each other in 2 years. I want a solitary cottage by the sea. I want to lock myself inside with you. Stay there for a week.
What would we do there for a week?
Got so many ideas.
The one with the rope you use for trophies. That one seems interesting.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see. Did you learn anything in Venom?
Didn't learn much in Velen. Ciri wound up at the home of a local baron. She also quarreled with some witches. Also ran into an old friend of ours in Velen, Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Ciri found Dandelion in Novigrad. They met up. They robbed one crime boss and almost killed another. Ciri was looking for something. She needed coin and information. That's all I know at this point. Gotta find Dandelion, talk to him.
So Dandelion knows what happened to Ciri?
Yeah, gotta find him. How about you? What have you learned?
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone near.
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors, not even for old time's sake.
So why won't Ermion let you inspect the area of the anomaly?
Call it a difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
Wait, Wolf!
Greetings, Krach.
I shall see you at the wake, and I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
Guess our solitary hut will have to wait. Crack on crate someone we want on our side. I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of 1,000 hunts.
Yen, you know I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses. We're not here to enjoy ourselves. We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately. I've rented a room at the inn. Took the liberty of laying out some clothes for you there. You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
Yeah, man, that's the kind of thing that really makes me feel like very, you know, chocolatey depressed inside. That kind of, I don't know, extreme, very extreme, yes, yet really tragic way to express love, you know. That also reminds me of a movie called The Dark Kingdom. Movie that I also love, that is about, you know, Siegfried, the hero from the Norse mythology, and the Queen Brunhild. At the end, when Hia died, they were cremating his body in the boat. she jumped in the boat at the last moment and killed herself just to try to follow the person she loved to the afterlife.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
A man in need.
Aye.
Right, warrior, Adler. Sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan? Or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every last copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Visit Novigrad often enough, might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then.
Friends we show heart, foes we show our axe.
Like pickled herring? May I get them?
Well, that's the way in the ancient times that people express their love, you know. In this new era, most women, they would just jump to the next man, months after the passing of the man that they're supposed to love, or a year at most. But in this time, man, women, they follow you, you know, till the very end. They follow you to the afterlife. Well, let's go and find beautiful raven lady. Did she somewhere up there? Where's the bridge? We already explored all this in the last episode of this area right here. I think we have to go up. I don't think this door is working now. It's closed or locked. Yeah, there we are. There he is.
Lady Yennefer. Bran was a great ruler.
He needs a worthy successor.
You speak as though you have someone in mind.
Skellige's troubles very much derive from it not being a hereditary monarchy. Any upstart can be king and destroy his predecessor's legacy.
The King of the Isles is a more symbolic position.
That should change as well. A strong leader who wields true power. That is what the times require.
introduce me?
This is my friend Geralt, and this is Berna, widow of the dear departed Bran.
The Queen Mother. It's a pleasure to meet you, Geralt. You must forgive me, but on a day like today, I'm afraid I cannot indulge in my penchant for long conversations.
I can see you chose your own outfit. You know, of course, that together we look about as good as lace frills on a battle axe.
Everyone's got their style. Don't like funerals. Don't like feasts.
I know. You also dislike underdone meat and being teleported. But sometimes we must overcome our disgusts and prevail.
We should mingle before they all get drunk. There'll be no talking to anyone then.
Good thinking. I don't know what Krach wants, but when we meet with him, we should have clear minds.
I'm not gonna drink. Why dull my senses when I'm in such pleasant company?
Do you plan to compliment me all evening?
I plan to tell you what I think.
This blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Nilfgaard's flagship? You certain?
I don't know.
So, what have you brought for the farewell feast?
Bread, sheep's milk, cheese.
Our wagon's full of loot we ripped from the Black Ones.
We've also wine from the temples of Melitele, remote ones. Wonder what'll please Bran more. Your victuals or ours?
Geralt, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Hmm?
Your beard. Why did you decide to grow it out?
Don't really know.
Hmm. Must say it suits you.
Who's this?
Lady Yennefer.
Sir.
Greetings, Arnvald. My companion is Geralt of Rivia.
I am honored.
Nice to meet you too. Quite a few guests.
They come to bid their king farewell. They come to see the claimants to the crown.
We wanted to talk to Krach on Crate.
The Jarl will join us shortly. He's assigned you a place of honor at the table just beside his daughter Ceres. Follow me, please.
They've seated us here.
I asked them to. Wanted to meet the notorious witcher Geralt.
We've met. Don't remember?
That was ages ago. Yalmer and I were children when you last visited Orda. But you should meet your feast mates. Allow me the dubious honor. That's Halbjorn, son of Holger Blackhand. Blue Boy Lugus, Madman Lugus's firstborn. And choking down a stockfish over there is Otric on Hindar.
Seems they set us with the sons of Jarls, exclusively.
Ceres on Crate is the daughter of a Jarl, Geralt. Jarl's daughters are in no way inferior to their sons.
Do you know, every last one of them dreams of being Bran's successor? Look at him. Likely not.
Ceres is jealous, for the one among us who performs the greatest feat will be crowned king.
We all know the feats are a sideshow. Our fathers will choose who will wear the crown. What do you think they spoke to Krach about?
You talk like that because you're short of strength and skill. Remember when Hjalmar challenged us all to a race up the mount? You didn't stand with us then. As he buried his axe in that stump at the top to mark his victory, you were warming your chicken bones by the fire.
Had my reasons for not participating, but I would have won then, as I'd win now.
Now that you mention him, just noticed Hjalmar's not here.
My brother walks his own paths. But about the race, but I will repeat it. I'm willing to challenge any of you, Witcher included. If I beat him to the top, venture to say that'll be a feat, eh? So you in?
If the Witcher's in.
Geralt?
Gladly. What are the rules?
Whoever pulls Hjalmar's axe from the stump at the top of the hill wins. Stray off the path and you lose.
And here I was, ready to puke from all the boredom. Let's go! We're here. From this spot, you must reach the top of that mount. At the summit, you'll see the stump of an oak. Yalma's axe buried in it. Whoever pulls the axe from the stump first wins.
I'm ready.
You'll start when I sound the horn.
So what is gonna be this? A race? I'm trying to save, but the game is not letting me. Well, if I fuck up, I guess I have a checkpoint, I can come back. Oh man. What am I supposed to do? Do I run her? Shit, she's really fast to you. The lady's crazy, man. That red hair woman. She just wanna do a challenge me to see who'll run faster. Get to the top. Get to the top of this place faster. I don't think she has an idea what a witcher is supposed to be, huh? Superhuman strength. Magical hunter. Spell sword. Come on, red hair woman. I know you can go faster than that.
I won, but only by a hair.
No such thing. There's winning and there's losing, and I lost. We best go back to the wake.
Let's. See the wake's in full swing.
Lost sight of yous. Who won?
I lost.
Lost to a witcher, Sparrowhawk. It'd likely happen to any of us. Enough of the nathering, let's drink.
Ceres.
She's kind of cute, too.
Pass the mead in a tankard for the man.
To Bran, may he want for nothing in the world beyond.
You can tell that she likes Geralt.
To my beautiful companion.
Yeah, she likes him.
You've been great company. Sadly, it's time we moved on.
Really?
Indeed. We must talk, but not here. You shall learn all beyond that door.
Do you have
shame? Why would I?
The queen should join her king on his last journey.
The gods are not kind. Our isles are in for hard times.
Across the wide summer sea, I will say, I must leave you behind. You might think me
you're not
across the wide
summer. Tell me, Lagos.
Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia, a witcher. Geralt, Jarl Donar and Hinda, and Jarl Madman Lugos.
Calling Lugos a madman's an insult to madmen. He's a common goat fucker.
Call me a goat fucker one more time, and I'll chop off your head, stick it on a pike, and piss down your neck hole.
Enough! Time to settle this. Here and now.
Oh, ha ha ha! Giving me a true fright right now. Shat my best trousers. Put that away before you cut yourself, you cunt.
Lord Skelliger's called a truce for feasts.
I know the hallowed customs, but Lugos ought to know that I'll not let him raid my Hindisfjall bear.
You don't scare anyone, Donar. I'll be by soon to plow your priestesses, drink from your tankard, and shit on your table. Be sure to leave a candle lit for me.
Emperor would be very pleased to hear you quarrel.
His Imperial Majesty is more than welcome to visit.
Let him sail over here. We ain't afraid of the Black Ones.
Raiding coastal villages is one thing. Total war with the Empire is another.
Awfully mouthy, this one. Go stir your cauldron and pierce some boils, witch. Don't talk when you haven't got a fucking clue.
Oh, you piece of shit. I'm gonna break you for that.
Know what, Lugos? Just realized I don't give a damn about your hallowed rules of hospitality.
Finally, some diversion. And here I was ready to puke from all the boredom. Come on, freak. Show us what you're made of.
We'll show you.
Move the benches. There's to be some gob slapping.
Breaking half. Round one. Fight. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. He got a red skull. No. I hope he won't kill me one hit. Look at, damn it. Okay, I blocked that, I think. But he got a red skull. Can I kill him? Yes, I can. Right. I got this, I think. I'll just freak out when I saw the red skull, because in this game, when enemies got a red skull like that, most times you cannot kill them. Shit, that hurt me. Better focus on the fight.
That's enough of that. Had enough?
You got me good. That were quite a wallop. Still seeing spots, room, rocking like a leaky tub in a hurricane.
We'll call it even then, soon as you apologize to the lady.
Don't hold it against me, m'lady. It's my deep conviction. Sorceresses are needed. Deeply so.
No offense taken. Forget about it.
That I like. And the knocking. It's what men do. Give me your paw, Witcher. Let me squeeze. It's a worthy one. Witcher, have a drink with me. Proof there's no hard feelings. And visit me at times, I insist. Yaren's been jabbering about bringing in a witcher for that haunted lighthouse. Do me a favor, meet him for an ale in the tavern near Arinbjorn. Then you put a short jaunt to find me, so as we can knock back something stronger. Here's to our next.
Sure, I'll knock one back with you, Lugos. Nothing wrong with having a drink in good company.
I remind you, we've important matters to discuss later. Matters that require a clear mind.
I remember.
Drink like you fight, and we're in for a good time. To Bran!
To Jarl Madman Lugos and his madness. Forgive us. We should mingle, talk to some of the other guests.
Someone helped Bran into the next life. He was breaking black clad necks yesterday, and suddenly this.
I don't see.
What now?
Now we pay a visit to Ermion's laboratory.
Didn't know we'd been invited.
Because we've not been.
Take it, Ermion won't be there.
That's right.
And what's the purpose of this visit?
We're looking for an object. The Mask of Erberos. We'll need it. Come, Geralt.
Now you'll tell me why you need this mask.
Oh, I shall. In due course.
Take it, you'll decide when.
Correct.
Jennifer, I found a bed, you know. You wanna come over and check it out? It just occurs to me that, you know.
Yes?
We've been a long time without each other, and the mighty Geralt, he need a good vacation from the whole monster slaying, you know what I mean? Well, let's sleep and pretend that we had our beautiful night time together. Hopefully in the next episode something will happen between us. The mighty Geralt says he's gonna come back.